Basically, I think we're happy about this match day. Playing a team that's probably 15 or so years younger than us and getting a point out of it, where they had to struggle for the point, I think is a good result. You also have to consider the number of goals that we were leaking last season. I think we've solved that problem. We are solid in goal, solid at the back, and I think we're happy with the result. Cyclone is one of those teams that are favourites to take the title. We are just in it, possibly pushing. My teammates don't agree, but we'll see. We are taking one game at a time.